We're gonna want to draw cards. Whoa. Okay, let's just rest. We can't smith anymore! This one is good too. Nah. It's kind of good, I guess. The intangible, where you take no damage. Oh, it's really good on this one. This is the downside of this build. But I feel like we can still do it. Weak. Yeah, you can go weak. Three thorns. Sure. We'll just max it. We'll just take all of them. Whatever. And we start with adrenaline, right? And, is there any way to draw cards here? Yeah. We want apotheosis. We didn't get it! Damn it. Okay. Let's just use this and some defenses, I guess. And we won't take a lot of damage here. Oh, damn it. I have strength only one turn. Okay, whatever. I mean, it's tiny misplays, but I still know how to, like, build decks, so. If I someday stop doing misplays, I'll be in a good spot. Right? Okay, weak. Let's make him weak, too. I guess we could catalyst this. Double the enemy's poison. Yeah, let's just do it. That's not a misplay, but I'm cool with that. Because I want to get rid of them fairly quick, at least one of them. Oh, here we go. We need to get rid of cards in order to get to apotheosis quicker. But this one is going to be good. Okay, so apotheosis, right? And now we're going to take a whole lot of damage. I have to do this first. Hit someone. We can't use this. We're gonna have to, yeah, put it to block. We'll really need that. All right. Oh, they're dealing so much damage now. These guys are a bit broken, I'd say. They're dealing way too much damage. Yeah, he's dead. And we need to use this. We need to get rid of this defense and strikes. They suck. So can we kill? No, we... Yeah, we can kill him. Let's do it. We can, right? Yes. Nice. And we can do this. And we won't take any damage at all. Okay, we got these guys out of the way. They've been killing me with this build somehow. Alright, this is bad. Nah, it's cool. So we don't have like direct AoE. We're building up our strength. Oh, it's done. That's what made this battle a bit harder. At start of your turn, lose 15 block rather than all of your block. Yeah, that's cool. Regen potion, that's nice. This one could be good. Yeah. 3 dexterity is really good, and this one's good too. But I feel like I won't have enough energy, like enough cards. Maybe I will. Let's go for the footwork. Kinda didn't want to take any of them, but whatever. At the start of each combat, draw two additional cards. Yes, absolutely. That's gonna be a good one. Oh, another chest. Oh, yes. Negate next two curses you obtain. This is really good. This is very good. Get it, bro. These guys are quite hard to. Let's see if we can do something great here. We will be able to. Okay, so we basically want to kill this boy. Adrenaline. Oh, this is so good. Oh my god, I can't even think. We can go adrenaline. So that means we'll. No, apotheosis. Burst. This will give us 4 energy. Right? Yeah. This will give us 2 more cards. We don't need that. Wait, will this be played twice? Oh my god. Toxic fumes. Still die. I don't need to do any defense here. Let's just get this one then. Yeah, and do 2 strikes on the master here. Yeah. I want to get rid of defense. That's defend cards. That's really what we need to do. Okay. Okay. You really want to do this? You really want to do this? He's gonna die now. Wow, this build, man! It's really good, man! Every 6 turns, gain 1 entangle. That's good. We won this. I guess, yeah. Let's go for it. Game Kent Smith. Obtain the ruby key. Do we want to do this full? I don't know. I kind of just want to win. So we'll get the heal. No. It's like the same thing with this one. Let's get it. Let's just get it. We're doing well. Let's do bad instead. All right, no apotheosis. We can get 2 potions here with burst. Let's do it. God, oh my god. Yes. Just got any number of cards, then draw that many. So we don't need any defend cards. Kind of want to poison one. Yeah. That means we can get apotheosis and adrenaline. Wait, do we have burst still? Do we use burst? Wait, yeah, we still have burst, right? No, damn it, this sucks. Okay, whatever. So this one got used twice. I don't know. I don't know shit about this game. So we can do this. Let's save that. We'll get it again. So here we go. Could have gone for this one, but. Okay, so his debuff is a bit orangey-ish. Hopefully he won't do anything mean to us. Sorry. Next turn gain. We kind of want to defend some, but this one's free. Let's go for that. I mean, we can lose 3 HP and get 3 extra energy next turn. Yeah. I didn't really think of it that outmaneuver is going to get buffed too, so that's really worth it, getting it. Oh, that's a heavy backflip. Okay, that one, this one, didn't really think of that. Okay, let's triple his poison. Whatever. Oh, he's dead. Ah! Nice. This is so nice. This is life. This is life, boy! Okay, apotheosis start and adrenaline. I do like it. If I may say so. Okay, let's see here. We need some defense. We just need this one, really. Yeah, we only need this one. Let's start with this one. And poison him. And poison him again. And triple this. And yeah, we won't take any damage at all. We just need to use this. Okay, so he's gonna die the next turn. Hey, this seems like a good one. Block, draw cards, give me a poison boy, potion boy. He's not dead. Wait, we need to do this. And let's defend and do it the balanced way instead of going nuts. Even though I like nuts. This is just too OP. This is just great. Okay, this won't do anything, so let's just get the Ruby key then. Thank you. So we can get the Sapphire key. Okay, we can maybe do this. We can get the Sapphire key in a box if we get a bad artifact. But now the second boss! This sucked. Okay, she's one of three random attacks. Let's go for that. It is. Okay, if the enemy is weak, gain energy. Did we get any weak? No, we didn't. Alright, let's get a potion. Good dexterity. Let's go for that. Let's play it safe here. And we get the poison going. Okay, deal. He's not weak. Whatever. Yeah, he's gonna ignore the poison, but he'll get weak, so that's good. We can burst too. Alright, we can do it like this. This. Gonna get played twice. Oh, it's not upgraded. Damn it. Alright, let's just get dexterity. It's gonna be good. Still no apotheosis. That makes me a bit sad, but... They stole it! They stole the apotheosis! You little shit. And the adrenaline. Oh my god. You think you're gonna get away with this, right? Let me tell you, it ain't gonna happen. Now you die. Oh, I don't want to use this. No, I'm gonna save that. Okay, whatever. Ah. We've been kinda lucky with our cards. I want to use all the poison on him. I should have done that. The bummer. Weak. No, it's... Oh, they're all weak. We're gonna have to regen here. Yeah, I'm a bit worried. I'll admit that. Is anyone gonna die? I might kill one of them. Yeah, whatever. There we go. We'll use the poison to kill this man. There we go, apotheosis. Thank you, sir. Now, let's have some fun. That's good, and backflip, get some more cards. Alright, let the poison commence. He's gonna die, let's get rid of him. And we can get the adrenaline. Some point! Okay, whatever. Maybe I shouldn't have used the reg potion. But it's all good, man, it's all good. Okay, burst catalyst. Are you ready, sir? Are you ready to die? Should we do burst? Wait, is this enough? Yeah, it's enough. So adrenaline twice. We get a bunch of cards. Whatever. More poison. And let's start. I kinda. Nah, let's use it. Oh, if the enemy is weak, gain. Huh. Getting a bit messy here, boys. Oh my god! Oh, whoa! We're at 170 poison! Cool. We did it. Another burst? Yeah. Yeah, definitely. Oh, I love getting this one early. Elites drop two relics instead of one. That's really cool. Future card rewards have two less cards to choose from. Yeah, we don't need any more cards. Yeah, yeah. We're gonna have five energy too now. Is this a win? So, let's... yeah, it's one shop only. No, it's two shops here. Ah, maybe that's a good thing. And get some good stuff. I'm kind of missing out on one good... skill here. The one where someone dies. And the other ones take all the damage if it dies from poison. I want that. What am I doing? Let's just play here. Okay, we did very bad. We did so bad there that I'm nearly gonna quit. But it's alright. If we started with Adrenaline Apotheosis there, I'd be in a much better spot. We're still in a good spot, but... Oh, nice. Nice cards. Apotheosis! Let's upgrade! Yes, yes, yes. 48 block. Oh, shit! We have this one. So I'll keep... Oh, keep so much block. Oh, 27 block, free. Adrenaline, yes. Let's go. Let's do this. Triple them. Oh my god, this is so great. And we want them all to die within a... like two turns at the same time. Let's go. So this means... Oh my god. I'll keep... But it's a good thing that I have block. I guess I could get rid of one defend. No, I can get rid of two. I'm having a bit of problem getting to the packs, really. Okay, they're dead the next turn. If I do this. Yeah, nice. No, he's not. Now it's. Now they are. Not. But okay. Apparently I can't count. Alright. Don't need. Don't want. No. Oh wait, obtain an additional copy of a card in your deck. Catalyst? Oh wait, whenever you obtain a curse... No. Can I choose? Yes, yes. Yes. And get rid of a defend. This is insanity. It's gonna be insanity. I kinda want the Sapphire now. This way I can get Apotheosis, I didn't get it. This way I can... No, my hand's gonna get full. Okay, whatever, let's just do something. I'm doing it all wrong, I know. It's wrong and it's great. But I'm too OP. I can do like 5 mistakes. And I'm still gonna be in the money. I mean, I should use potions. Whatever, let's use this. Draw one card, yeah, cool. Next turn gain, yeah, sure. Nah. Potion. Dexterity potion, okay. Okay, this turn, This turn, the next skill you play is to play twice. Yeah, not good at all. I'm gonna take so much damage here. Yeah. Oh wait, can I kill him? If he gets strength. Yes. I'm not sure. No, I can't. No! Oh, damn it. But we're still gonna rest. We can't even smith, so... That was the plan all along. Okay. We can't really do anything. Yeah. No. What is this? Gain 2 block, draw 1 card. What is that crap? Okay, we're gonna rest soon, so nice. As you slowly make your way up the twisting pathways, you constantly find yourself losing your way as the walls and ground seem to inexplicably shift before your eyes. The constant whispering voices in the back of your head aren't helping things either. Oh, look at this. Yeah. Become cursed. The next 2 curses you obtain. Yeah. So... Yeah. I mean, we're gonna get rested anyway, so... But this guy's doing some weird shit. That I don't want to know about, really. Deal 10 damage to all enemies, sure. Guess we're gonna get some good stuff here. Okay, let's see. We can get 2 cards, right? Yeah. Okay, let's see here. We want to poison him as much as we can. That's 4 poison. And hopefully we can get some more poison here. Yes. Nice. And we can burst. And we can catalyst. So that means 6 times. Oh my god, Nesha! Oh, we're getting 2 potions. Okay, whatever. We're gonna win soon. Oh, burst! Catalyst! Oh, let's take 882 HP! I need to print this for a thumbnail. Okay, what am I doing? Let's just win. I'm playing so slowly! Whoa! Whoa! Forgot about that one! Now he's gonna take that, right? Never discard a card during your turn. Deal 3 damage to a random enemy. Cool. That's gonna help us a lot. This game is so great. This game is so fun. Just get it. If you'd like to. So what do we want? We want other cards. We'll need some... I don't know what we need, really. What's this guy's plan? Upon receiving attack damage changes its intent. Oh, okay! Next turn again. Yeah, sure. Okay, oh, that was bad. Now he's gonna attack me! Let's not let that happen. Okay, let's let that happen. We're gonna need to rest anyway. Not need to, we're gonna rest. We're just gonna do it. Okay. Okay. Let's do it, folks. Oh my god. Very, very good stuff. Frick you. Okay, nice. I guess you should play around more with that reactive passive he has, but at this point, I just want to win. Look at that! Oh no, whoa, whoa, oh, is that... Getting a bit juicy here. Artifact. Frick artifacts, we want to draw 3 cards. Let's go. Okay, resting 3 HP. Our day is saved. No, I don't want any goddamn shivs. Can put him up your asshole. Whetstone, upgrade 2 attacks. Okay. They'll save us. Navigating through the beyond, you discover a glowing tesseract spinning and shifting gently in the air. You touch it. Add 1 color. No! I don't want any cards. Okay, what is it? At the start of your turn, add a random colorless card into your hand. No, I don't want any shit! I want poison cards! Oh, I won't take it. Nice. I didn't have to take it. Okay, boys. Fight, reward, rare relic. Sure. Oh no. I think these are kinda annoying. Strength up. Okay, we wanna kill this fast. Okay, we have 2 catalysts here, but we don't have any. Oh, draw 3 cards. Wait a second. Okay, we'll do that. And 1, 2, 3, we need to. This is a defend. Then we draw 3 cards and get. Not the best cards, I'd say, but... Okay, oh, we'll make them weak, that's nice. The other one weak. And I guess we're just defending. I could do burst defend. That's just the same as doing 2 defend. Gain 5 dexterity. Yes. Defend. And... Oh, they're gonna get stronger. Let's just do this. I can lose some HP. That'll be 3 HP. We wanna kill these guys quick. Which is not that great for us. Why are they dealing 1 HP? Okay, I don't... This one? No. Adrenaline. Three strikes! Wow, great! That means we'll get a lot of good stuff. This... Oh, we haven't got Apotheosis yet. Haven't had any of that shit. Okay, we need to do this. Oh, look at this. Next turn we gain 6 energy. Freaking great. We're taking some damage here. 12 energy! I had like a fully broken build with the other guy, whose name is the shitter. No, the deflect. Where I just couldn't run out of cards nor energy. It was insanity. Oh man, we're taking... No, it's... Oh wait, what? Whoa. I misplayed that so gently and great. Right? We're gonna take so much damage here. Oh, this is sloppy. Whatever. Let's rest up soon. We're gonna get heavily rewarded too. Let's give us a potion! You're right. Okay, they're dead. Yeah, I misplayed that so bad. Regen potion. Caltrops. I mean, I probably missed so much, but I mean, this is how I do it. Oh, we're gonna rest two times anyway, so. I think we're gonna fight another boss if we choose to, and I'm gonna do it. Lose all gold, obtain a relic, yeah? I don't need gold, thank you. So we're not going for that last sapphire thingy. All right. Obtain a rare relic. Oh, I'm so scared. I'm shaking here. Oh, I could have doubled adrenaline there. Oh, this is gonna be insane. I mean, we're gonna win anyways. First, use this twice. And this one. Get a bunch of stuff. Bunch of energy. Fill all your empty potion slots with random potions. Hmm. Okay, it's gonna do something crazier, but that's alright. Let's just burst poison, whatever. And he's not even gonna split. That's perfect. Yeah, sure. Crush me. I'll crush your goddamn balls. What does this? That must be a relic, but I don't know which one. 1 HP, 1 HP, no, no. Oh, here we go. Every 60. Okay, this one. Okay, whatever. You are dead. You're dead. You're dead, Jim. Oh, this is too easy, man. I'm nearly falling asleep here. No. Okay, rest, and I believe there are some bosses we don't want to fight. Oh, this one should be alright. Double burst, oh my god, wait. I gotta think here. Like, burst adrenaline. Maybe outmaneuver too, yeah. Upgrade. This is just gonna be insane. This is regen. Vulnerable, sure. Fill up. Just a random skill. Maybe that's good. When you would die, heal too. Oh, nice. In case we die. And we'll heal up to 10% HP. That could save us. Okay, all enemies lose strength. No, I don't want any of those. I can't think here! Like, should we do a... No, we can do burst first. Then adrenaline. Yeah? And we can... do this one, and it'll be used twice. Oh, he's got 10 regen for some reason. I should do burst again without maneuver. I'm like, or maybe backflip first. Oh damn it! Oh damn! I can't think. Gain one artifact, sure. Gain. Burst, two potions. Two strength, sure. That'll be nice. And outmaneuver. We didn't manage to get any good poison ones, but we'll leave that for now. Let's poison this asshole. Okay, that not the best, but this was nice. Not the best, but it was very nice. I like. Okay, 11 energy. Oh my god, wait. Oh, imagine having a burst here too. This will be worth it. Okay. Footworks. Catalyst. Okay, we exhausted that, but I feel like it's alright. Oh my god, do we have this one? We never have no cards. Oh my lord. Oh my god lord. And we have so much strength too. Burst. Retain? No. What is going on here? I feel kind of bad not taking that sapphire, because we could have beaten the last boss here. I've never done that. Okay, he's dead. Let's kill these guys. I don't know what it does when he dies. I feel like he gets regenerated or something. Okay, next turn, let's get 6 more energy. Oh, forgot about that. Dead? Not dead, yeah, I knew it. That kind of sucks for me, because I'll have to kill him again? Oh, that's gonna suck! I've used all my, like, poison cards and all that. Oh no! Wait, we need to get rid of one of these. This is gonna kill him, yeah? No, it's not. Because I can't freaking calculate! Okay, but it is fine. We'll get a lot of cards here. Yeah, weak. Nice, that's good. Okay, we're not gonna take any damage. And we're gonna retain maybe some block cards too. Nice. Oh, this is insanity. This is insanity. Alright. We gotta keep block for... Oh my god. Oh yeah, he didn't die, but that's alright. We're gonna keep some block here. 17 block. First, 14 poison. Bam, bam, bam. Oh, I could've used that, god damn it. Some misplays here and there, but... Every card is drawn. Okay. He's stealing 1 HP. Goddamn, great! So that means we're gonna keep a lot of block for the next one. We lose 15 now. Yep. That's 33 damage. This is insanity too. Burst. What should I do? I could just... Burst again, and outmaneuver, and defend. And we'll keep some more block for the next one. Okay, whatever. You're gone, I think. Maybe. Maybe. A few more, please. There we go. He's dead and gone. Let's give me some block first. 92 block. Nice. Thank you. Thank you! Oh, I wanted to try the fourth mega boss. That sucks, but we did it. First try. No problems. Try this build. If anyone's got this game. I died. Cool. So that's it, folks. It's good to be back, and I'm gonna do some more games and complete my playthroughs somewhat. Like, do good in them and all that. And this has been a fine journey. I love this game. It's so addicting. And we'll meet again, I hope. This has been Rabba the Snowman. Thank you for watching. And Happy New Year. It's gonna be a good 2020. I'm gonna record a lot. I hope. I've said that four times now, but I'm looking forward to it this time, really. Like, there's a lot of good games coming out, and I wanna play them. Like Resident Evil 3, a Bomb Simulator, and there's more. I don't really remember, but I know there's a lot of games that I wanna play and record. So until then, have a wonderful New Year's Eve and all that. Bye-bye from Rabba the Snowman.